accident took place near Kumbalagodu Road. It was a face-to-face collision between a gravel truck filled with stones, two cars and a bike, in which total six people's bodies, including two women and a minor boy, were transported to Raja Rajeshwari Hospital. Roadworks were underway. The accident impacted the traffic jam for about 10 kilometers on the Kengeri route.